My name is Ashley Holt. I am the pastry chef at Louisville Country Club, and I'm 24 years old. I did go to culinary school for about 9 months. I dropped out because I could teach myself what they were teaching me and not pay $50,000. I'm not going to pay, you know, all this money to learn a gross cake that they made in the 80s with ruffles and like waterfalls and just, oh, it's tacky. My first job was Taco Bell. And I would stay late. I would work like a double shift if they let me be the steamer, which is like putting the meat in the shell. It's disgusting. But that was my first job and I loved it. Right after high school, I was a model in New York, in Japan, in Miami. It's a lifestyle that a lot of girls would dream about having, but I mean, the stress and the pressures from it in the end wasn't worth it to me. I mean, I was 5'11", I was 124 pounds being told that I was overweight. That is disgusting that they're gonna mentally screw you up like that. That is not right. Going from that to a job where all I do is make cakes and make sweets and stuff is pretty polar opposite, but you know, I wouldn't change it for the world. I love doing things that shock people. Just really crazy things. They're gonna look at that and be like, oh my God, you can make that? You really made that? Why?